A 60-year-old guard posted in a residential complex in East Delhi was hit by a car in a life-taking attempt on the night of 8th August, leaving his limbs fractured and other major injuries throughout the body. The car hit him twice before escaping the scene. It is believed that the driver must have attempted to kill the old man, avenging a verbal spat they had a few days ago.